Hello from all of us here at Miriam Children's Home Omalapuram. We want to take this time to appreciate all that you have done for the past 15 years. Firstly, this past year, we have had to realize the loss of our dear brother, Reverend Michaelis, who was not only a family to us, but for every child, mother and father, who was living in poverty. He felt their pain, their shame, their sorrow, and brought life to them. We thank God for all that He has done for the past 15 years, changing the lives of many through Reverend Michaelis. And we hope that the ministry can grow through all the many channels we serve our community with. Brother Michaelis was very fond of those who felt like they had no dignity. So he helped them. He even brought them in, celebrating a day of dignity for them. He loved them, he fed them, and clothed them. This brought hope and joy to our friends who were suffering with leprosy. Through the ministry of Brother Michaelis, we were able to reach and help thousands of children over the years with food, clothing, and education. We hope to continue doing this while increasing the number of children we are able to help through all of our 9 centers. Through Brother Michaelis, we have been able to build many buildings for churches over the years. We are happy to report that the churches are bursting with life and Jesus, as they're used for church purpose on the weekends and for educational programs for the community on the weekdays. Over the years, Brother Michaelis has helped build homes for many homeless in our region. We are blessed to be a part of this ministry and would hope to continue to raise the awareness and the funds for this ministry that helps the poor and homeless families. We thank God for this opportunity as it helps us get into the community and bring about the change from the grassroots level. Overall, the change that CLRI has brought to our region is tremendous. And as Jesus said, truly I tell you, whatever you did to one of the least of these brothers and sisters of mine, you did for me. We hope that through these blessed projects that we would be able to help the poor and needy of our country in the name of Jesus.